So 12th class, today we are going to practice one table question. In fact, two table questions, okay? Tables are displayed in front of you and we have statements over here. You are to make the SQL query from these statements. Such questions will be there in the term 2 exam, right? So I give you 1 minute. All of you go through the table carefully, right? Go through the table very carefully. We have one table with the name teacher and it is having the columns TID, that is teacher ID, name, age, department, date of join, salary and gender. Clear? Then it is having another table with the name posting and it has a posting ID, department and place. Clear? So these are the two tables and the first query is to show all information about the teacher of history department. I just go here for the solution. And let me do the formatting over here. Okay. So first command is to show all information. All means detail. Detail means asterisk about the teacher of history department. This is department and this is history department. So you are to write the command that should display the detail of all those teachers who belongs to history department. So the command will be select star. Star means all detail. From table name is teacher. The name of table is teacher. Where department equal to history in single or double quotes. The name of the field is department. Okay. And we have taken the value history because we are to find the detail of history teachers. So this is your first query. Am I clear to all? Up till here, am I clear to all? All right. Second question. To list the names of female teachers who are in mathematics department. So here you have two situations. One, you have to look for the mathematics department. Second, you have to look for the female teachers. Am I clear to all? Anyone who would like to tell me the command for this? Use your brain. You have done enough MySQL by now. Again, the same hand, Malik. Yes, Malik, please unmute yourself.
Select asterisk.
Okay.
From table where department is equal to mathematics and gender is equal to female.
You are partially correct, partially wrong, Malik. Beta, please read the command, read the question again. What examiner is asking? Examiner is not asking for the detail. Examiner is asking for the names of the teachers, bachche.
Okay. So select name.
Select the field name is name, okay. From teacher.
From
where teacher. Department equal to mathematics and gender is F.
Gender is good. F.
Very right. Very correct. Good. Select name from teacher where department equal to mathematics, and there are two situations and both the situations must be correct. So we have to use and over here, and gender equal to female. Correct. Okay. To list the names of all teachers with their date of joining in ascending order. To list the names of all teachers with their date of joining in ascending order. I told you, you will definitely get one command on order by basis. So anyone who would like to tell the Maulik, please put your hand down. Let me give chance to some another child. Yes. Somebody else, please participate. In fact, everyone should participate. Beta, apne aapko class ke lecture mein involve karoge, tabhi term 2 ki tayari ho payegi board ke liye. Agar chup rahoge, bilkul apne aapko enroll nahi karoge, no use of attending the online class. It is equal to your absence. Yes, please try. You may be wrong, no problem. But at least you give a try. Yes, Abhishek.
So, select name from teacher, order by date of joining.
Very right, very correct. Good. Select name from teacher, order by date of joining is underscore word. Date of join, या तो इसको ऐसे छोड़ दो क्योंकि by default ascending order होता है, or you write ASC keyword. There are two options here. The default ordering is ascending. Either you write ASC keyword or either you omit it, because by default the records will be set in ascending order. Clear? So it's up to you. Okay, I have a question over here. Let me see who will answer, except Maulik and Abhishek. If I am to sort the record in descending order, what change I have to make in the given current command? Now I will pinpoint, I will name the child, he or she will unmute. Tanisha, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
I am to sort the records in descending order. What change I have to make in the given command?
Sir, date of join ke baad DESC.
DESC. Very right. Good. Nice. All right. Moving to the fourth command. To display teacher's name, salary, age for male teachers only. For male teachers only. Very good. Anmol has raised hand. Yes, Anmol, unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning, bachcha.
Sir, select name, salary, age from teacher where gender is equal to male.
Excellent. Nice. Very good. I'm happy that you have participated. Good. Select name, comma, age, comma, salary from teacher where gender equal to male. Too good. Let me confirm the field name. Okay. Yeah. Last, to display name bonus for each teacher where bonus is 10% of the salary. Yes. You are to display the name and bonus where bonus is 10% of the salary. पहले ये चेक करो कि क्या बोनस नाम की कोई फील्ड है यहां पर. देयर इज नो सच फील्ड विद द नेम बोनस. वी आर टू कैलकुलेट द बोनस. हाउ वी आर टू कैलकुलेट द बोनस व्हेन वी हैव 10% ऑफ द सैलरी. सैलरी फील्ड इज हेयर. व्हेन वी विल बी हैविंग 10% ऑफ द सैलरी दैट विल बी द बोनस फील्ड. यस प्लीज एनीवन हु वुड लाइक टू ट्राई एक्सेप्ट मौलिक एंड अभिषेक. ओके लेट मी नेम द चाइल्ड हु विल ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन. अदरवाइज यू पीपल विल नॉट पार्टिसिपेट आई नो. वैभव अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ ट्राई फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. वैभव एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू बच्चे. ही हैज अनम्यूटेड बट वैभव. ऑल राइट एनी अदर चाइल्ड वुड लाइक टू आंसर लाइक टू पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस. या वैभव हैज रेज हैंड. ओके यस वैभव अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. Your voice is not audible to me. It's not audible, bachche. Okay. I think some technical fault is coming. No problem. Select name, comma, salary into 10% means 0.10. ओके अब यहां पर एक नया पॉइंट आएगा ध्यान से समझो. वो ये कह रहा है कि हमें एक बोनस नाम का कॉलम चाहिए और बोनस कैसे कैलकुलेट होगा जब सैलरी का 10% होगा. वी हैव टेकन 10% ऑफ द सैलरी. 10% मीन्स 0.10. यू आर अकाउंटेंसी स्टूडेंट्स यू माइट बी नोइंग 10%. ओके As bonus, when you will calculate 10% of the salary, values will be generated. उन values का हमने एक कॉलम बनाया. उस कॉलम को हमने क्या नाम दे दिया? Bonus. जब भी आपको कॉलम को एक different name देना हो, you want to create alias for the column, you are to use as keyword. Okay? From टीचर. क्लियर? एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल? एनी डाउट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर कमांड? थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग द रिस्पॉन्स. ऑल राइट नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. आई हैव चॉक आउट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू पीपल फॉर योर प्रैक्टिस. Yeah, this question, I guess. This we have done. Okay. Another question I have displayed in front of you. Please go through this question carefully. Or I open this question. Documents, Python, my SQL connectivity. Sorry for the delay. Go through this table carefully. This also has come in the previous year board examinations. We have two tables here, vehicle and travel. The fields for vehicle tables are V code, vehicle type per kilometer. Okay. And fields for travel table are customer number, customer name, travel date. Actually, there is a spelling mistake in the field name of travel. Okay, it is travel date. R is missing. Kilometer, V code and NOP. Number of passengers. So here are short forms. Per kilometer is the freight charges per kilometer. Kilometer is the kilometers traveled. NOP is the number of passengers traveled in the vehicle. Here I would like to tell you one thing. Listen carefully. Whenever you will be having question from two tables, aapko do table diye hue, there will be one field which will be common in both the tables. Anybody can tell me right now which field is common? If you are attentive in the lecture, you might be knowing the answer. Which field is common in between two tables? Yes, Gaurav, unmute yourself.
Sir, it's V code.
Very right. Good. V code. Very right. Very good. इस बात का ध्यान रखना, जब भी दो टेबल दिए होंगे आपको एक कॉमन फील्ड दी होगी. That common field will be very useful when you will have joining commands. Okay. So these are the commands. Let us solve the question here. Solution. Right. All right. First. To display CNO, C name, travel date from the table travel in descending order of CNO. Raise your hand for the answer. Order by command kitni kara chuka hu? Raise your hand now. Yes, please. You are to display three fields and from the table travel, but in descending order of CNO. Yes, Mohit, unmute yourself.
Select CNO.
Select CNO.
Comma C name.
Comma C name. Comma travel date.
From travel.
From travel. Order by CNODESC. Particularly in this question, very good, Gaurav. Thank you for answering. In this particular question, the examiner is asking you the descending order. So we have to write DESC keyword. Okay, I have another question. DESC keyword is used somewhere else also in MySQL. Iska ek aur use bhi aata. Ek to DESC ho gaya descending. There is one more use where we use DESC. Okay, Webhav, unmute yourself.
Sir, to show tables.
To describe table. DESC table name. Describe table. Very right. All right. Second command. To display the C name for all the customers. Somebody has unmuted himself or herself. To display the C name of all the customers from table travel who are traveling by vehicle with the code V01 or V02. अब यहां से आपको एक clue तो मिल गया कि जो vehicle code है वो alphanumeric है. Anybody can tell me what will be the data type of vehicle code? What will be the data type of vehicle code? Yes, Malik.
Sir, character.
Only character.
Character, comma, uske bracket mein.
String type. Say string type. Variable. Variable character type. Okay, string type. So, we have to take select C name from travel where V code is equal to V01 or V code equal to V02. उसने आपको बोला है या व्हीकल कोड V01 हो या V02 हो, तो हमने और ऑपरेटर लगा दिया, इधर द वी कोड इज V01 और वी कोड इज V02. एम आई क्लियर? There is one more way to give this command. Anybody can tell me? There is one more way to give this command. Anybody can tell me? Or select CName from travel where V-code in V01, comma V02, semicolon. Clear? Both these commands will give you the same result. Am I clear to all? Okay. Third. To display the CNO and CName of those customers from table travel who traveled between this date and this date, 1st May 2015 से लेकर 31st December 2015 तक जिन लोगों ने travel किया है उनका customer number और customer name print हो जाए. Yes, please. Between लगा हुआ है. Anyone? It's very simple command. Range दी हुई है. Yes, Anmol, unmute yourself.
Sir, select CNO, CName from travel where travel date between.
Yeah, between the two dates, and the date will come in single quotes. Very good. Date is of string type. Whenever you have to put a date and close the date in single or double quotes, okay? Select CNO, comma CName from travel where travel date between 2015-05-01 and 2015-12-31. Any other way to give this command? Agar mujhe between operator nahi lagana, I don't want to use the between operator. Is there any other way out? Yes, please. I do not want to use the between operator. Is there any other way out? Please, or select CNO, comma CName from travel where travel date more than equal to 2015-05-01 and travel date less than equal to 2015-12-31. Clear? All right. Fourth command, to display all the details from table travel for customers who have traveled distance more than 120 kilometer in ascending order of NOP. अब यहां पे दो चीजें आ गई, एक तो order by, ascending order, order by on the basis of NOP. Secondly, distance should be more than 120 kilometer. Yes, please. One, you have distance more than 120 kilometer, and ascending order is the sorting order. So who want to try? I will now unmute the child myself, then only you will answer. Lagan, you try. Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Try this question. Fourth command.
Second question. Do this with all the details on travel. Sir, select from travel.
Beta, pehle toh detail hai. Detail ka matlab star. Jahan detail aagi, wahan star lagna.
Select star from.
Yes.
Select star from travel.
Very good.
Where distance.
Yes. Good.
Where distance greater than 120 kilometers.
Very good. Keep on moving. Aage.
Distance greater.
हाँ ये पार्ट तो हो गया.
Order by
NOP.
NOP.
Very good Lagan. Excellent response.
Thank you, sir.
Select star from travel where kilometers more than 120. Order by NOPASC. ठीक है. ओके अब ये पहली चार स्टेटमेंट्स की हमने एसक्यूएल कमांड बना दी. इन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दीज फोर पार्ट्स वी हैव बीन गिवन द कमांड वी आर टू फाइंड आउटपुट. हमें कमांड दी हुई है, हमें आउटपुट बताना है इनका. ठीक है, लेट्स स्टार्ट. सिलेक्ट काउंट स्टार कॉमा वी कोड वेयर यू गेट काउंट स्टार. समझ जाओ टोटल अकरेंस काउंट करनी है. वी कोड फ्रॉम ट्रेवल ग्रुप बाय वी कोड हैविंग काउंट स्टार मोर देन वन. ये हैं आपके वी कोड्स. ठीक है, राइट. यू आर टू फाइंड टोटल अकरेंस ऑफ एवरी वी कोड बट ओनली दोज वी कोड विच आर हैविंग अकरेंस मोर देन वन. V01 दो बार ही है, V03 एक बार है, V02 दो बार है, V04 एक बार है, V05 एक बार है. क्या आउटपुट आएगा? यस प्लीज. पहले तो काउंट स्टार है और किसकी काउंटिंग करनी है? वी कोड की. वी कोड की काउंटिंग करनी है. किन वी कोड्स की? जिनकी अकरेंस एक से ज्यादा बार है. तो जो वी कोड V01 है वो एक बार है, दो बार है सॉरी, और जो वी कोड V02 है वो दो बार ही है. ये आंसर है. दिस इज द आंसर. ओके, am I clear to all? This is the total occurrence. This is the field jiski counting karni hai. Right? All right. Sixth, select distinct V code from travel. Distinct keyword I have told you. It eliminates the duplicate value. Kisko distinct way mein likhna hai? वी कोड को. ट्रेवल टेबल से वी कोड को डिस्टिंक्ट वे में लिखना है. डिस्टिंक्ट मींस रिमूव द डुप्लीकेट. हु विल टेल द आंसर? इट्स वेरी इजी. हरियाप, हु विल टेल? मैंने इतना बड़ा हिंट दे दिया आपको. ट्वेल्थ क्लास, डुप्लीकेट हटा के वैल्यूज बता दो. अभी भी सोच रहे हो? Yes, 12th class, please participate again and again. I am saying, board ki tayari kaise karoge? Bataiye. Ye raha V code, distinct keyword lagakar, duplicate hatake, baki values bata do. Why so much of thinking? Mohit, you tell.
V01, V02, V03, V04, V05.
हाँ, तो why you are thinking so much? V01, V02, V03, V04, V05. बस इतना काम है. डिस्टिंक्ट कीवर्ड क्या कहता है? डुप्लीकेट हटा दो और सारी वैल्यूज लिख दो. आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर. सपोज इट इज रिटन काउंट, ऐसे लिखा हो अगर, काउंट डिस्टिंक्ट वी कोड, इस केस में क्या करोगे? व्हाट विल बी द आंसर इन दिस केस? ये आंसर तो था ना डिस्टिंक्ट, सॉरी वी कोड. व्हाट विल बी द आंसर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर केस? यस अभिषेक
सर, फाइव.
फाइव. यू आर टू काउंट द टोटल वैल्यूज फ्रॉम दैट पर्टिकुलर फील्ड, एलिमिनेटिंग द डुप्लीकेट वंस. वेरी राइट, वेरी करेक्ट. सेवेंथ. अब यहां पे जॉइंस है, यहां से जॉइनिंग कमांड शुरू होती है. When you are to go with the joining commands, field which is common in both the tables, it will help you out. Select A V code, C name, vehicle type from travel A, vehicle B, where A dot V code is equal to B dot V code and kilometers less than 90. First of all, understand this thing. Travel A, vehicle B. This A and B, they are alias or different name for the tables. बार बार टेबल नेम को लिखना पड़े, ठीक है? उस चीज को अवॉइड करने के लिए वी टेक द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द टेबल्स. आपको बार बार कमांड में ट्रेवल लिखना पड़ेगा, बार बार व्हीकल लिखना पड़ेगा, तो इन नामों की जगह हमने उनका शॉर्ट फॉर्म क्रिएट कर दिया है, हमने शॉर्ट नेम्स दे दिए. ए रिप्रेजेंट ट्रेवल टेबल, बी रिप्रेजेंट व्हीकल टेबल. सो नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू यूज द टेबल नेम, यू जस्ट राइट ए, it will be travel, just write B, it will be vehicle. Am I clear to all?